I woke up Saturday, school a million miles away. I went into the kitchen to chase the hunger blues away. I slapped some peanut butter on some bread. I slipped a pickle in my pocket for the road ahead. I burped like a kid who's been well fed. Then I sidled on out the door. Then I rode downtown where the gang was hanging round. I went into the town pantry to chew the fat with Sammy Brown. He said, I hate to be the bearer of bad news, but you get something nasty dripping on your schoolboy shoes. You might be losing some juice you can't afford to lose, but my pardon you will have to beg. I had a pickle in my pocket and the juice was running down my leg. So I ran outside, looking for some place to hide. I bumped into Jody Simpson. She looked so pretty that I could have cried. She took one look at my trousers and she looked at me. She said, I bet you left the house and didn't bother to pee. Don't you tell me I'm lying, 'cause it's plain to see. And my partner